The journal Pediatrics says the fight against childhood obesity has zeroed in on a leading culprit, and it's something most people love. The report says pizza is consumed by about a fifth of the nation's kids every day, and it adds unwelcome calories, fat, and salt. Bad news for all of us parents who thought it wasn't a bad thing to feed our kids in the first place. As the LA Times put it, kids love pizza, but this new study shows that it doesn't love them back.